On March 4, 1944, the day of his execution, Lepke Buchalter faced his fate. Strapped into the electric chair, Buchalter met his end as the switch was flipped, causing a surge of electricity to course through his body. His death marked the end of one of the most notorious mob figures of his time.